Watch it.
You're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man.
My finger's on the trigger, dipshit.
It's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
Don't look like the way to No Credit Alley to me.
Shit, man. With traffic and all, this way is faster.
Don't move, kid.
Hey, Michael. It's me, man. What's going on? You want to hang out or something?
Yeah, cool.
Cool, I'll come pick you up. T, it's me. Listen, I'm about to meet Michael. You want to join us?
Yes, for sure, pal. Absolutely.
Okay, good. I'll be there soon.
That was close. Lucky miss!
Ah, you decided to show up eventually, huh?
The next thing you touch me with is coming off.
What's up, gentlemen? So, we doing this?
So, Frank, if you've learned anything, it's this. Be real, like me.
Hey, man, you're like a heightened version of something, but I don't know if it's reality.
Oh, it is, bro. I'm hyper-real.
Oh, hyper's right. And look, Trevor's a lot of fun, but I got a family. I got interests in life outside of killing people. I'm the real one. I'm the guy you should be emulating.
You're not real. You're a hall of mirrors. Dead or alive, friend or enemy, husband or John. No.
Hey! Both of you. Damn. I didn't hook up with you for reality. I got enough reality as it is, man. I hooked up with you to hear you bickering like school kids, evidently. Shit.
Give your passenger some warning, eh?
Oh, shit!
What do you see when you look at Mikey, Frank?
I don't know. Five. Serious dude? A movie buff?
Oh, don't get distracted by that stuff. He is a liar and a cheat.
Hello? T? I'm here. Come on.
Yeah, hello? I know you're here.
Get out of here!